All right, welcome in everybody. I hope you are all having a good day so far. We are doing, well, a writing slash co-working stream today. I mean, they're both formatted basically the same way. The title is my co-working stream title because I didn't feel like writing a new writing stream title because the other one has Wednesday in it, and it's not Wednesday because my whole week is shifted forward by a day. So instead of writing Wednesday, we're having writing Tuesday. Anyways, if you've been to any of my co-working or writing streams, you know the drill. We have two 60-minute work sessions where it's just music and vibing or getting work done, and then a 10-minute break in the middle. Yeah. You may use the task list if you want. And I'm very proud of myself. Look, I was smart and I bookmarked where I was at. So this time I don't have to search through my book to find where I'm at. You know, celebrate the little victories in life. Anyways, so I'm going to be working on my Moriarty The Patriot, so Sherlock Holmes fanfic. Hopefully getting a good bit of it typed up in this absolutely insanely massive fanfic. This might be my longest one now. My last one was pretty long, but I think this one might be longer. Well, that's fun. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and stop blabbering so we can get to work and I can hopefully get a bit done. Yep, there we go. There's 60 minutes on the clock. As always, if you are working, good luck. If you are working, good vibes. In either case, I will talk to you all in 60 minutes.
Let's go, baby. Thank you.
Well, how about that? The first 60 minutes is already finished. That went by really quickly. Although I also only finished like 6 pages. Because I started on 110 and I am on 116. So admittedly I write really small, so I don't actually know what that means. I write really small and I'm using a weird sized notebook. So 6 pages really tells me nothing. Anyways, it's break time. Do I need... Okay. I started the stream with 2 different cups of tea, with 2 different types of tea in them. And I drank like half of each. Which means I can't really refill either of them. Okay, we're gonna take a quick break. I'm probably gonna go get some more liquid. Yeah. Wow, I really got tunnel vision in that 60-minute session. What am I doing? I don't know. Okay, break time. We're gonna take a quick break. So, feel free to get up, stretch your legs, get some food, get some water. Do whatever you want to do. And we'll be back. I'll probably have a couple minutes to chat if people want to chat, or we'll just start the next session. Yeah, in either case, I'll be back in a moment.
You hypnotize me.
come back and we have 4 minutes. 4 minutes left in the break. Although I might ignore it and just start the next session earlier. I do want to get a lot done, because let's see. I'm typing up, I'm on page 116, and the actual end of what I have written up so far is on page 139. I'm a little behind on typing things up. Also, it's very annoying. One of the pages is, well, I was going to say is falling out. It has now fallen out. Because it's not exactly the highest quality notebook. It's a cute little notebook. And I like the design because it's from my Redbubble store. So it has my pixel art rainbow flag heart on the cover. So I like the cover design, but it's not the highest quality notebook ever. And so one of the pages is falling out, but at least it like came out cleanly, I guess. That's one bright spot for it. And I always number my pages anyway, so it's not that big of a deal. What I need is I still haven't really found a good way to like hold up my notebook while I'm typing. Of course, as soon as I say that, it's now sat very nicely. But at the moment, it's a kind of improvised setup with a like cheap phone stand on the front, keeping it from sliding forward. And that's like leaned up against a Star Wars holocron that I got from Disney World. So it sort of works. And my stream decks also kind of hold it up. So it like works, but it's finicky. I don't really want to like buy a stand. So I just kind of make it work. And so the point when I'm writing it on paper, I've finally gone back to Sherlock and William. Even though where I'm typing up, it's still just Mycroft and Albert. Like when I started writing this, I thought it was gonna be mostly Sherlock and William, with just kind of like Albert and Mycroft in the background. I think they're more or less 50-50 now. They have about equal screen time. Why did I struggle to say that? Equal screen time, I do believe. Pretty close to it, anyways. Oh, this fanfic is insanely long. I keep saying I'm not gonna make insanely long ones, and I keep writing insanely long ones. Okay, we have 18 seconds. I'm just gonna... There we go. We're just gonna start the next session. There's 60 minutes on the clock, as always. If you are working, good luck. If you are lurking, good vibes. In either case, I will talk to you all in 60 minutes.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, that is the last 60-minute work session done. Let's see where I'm at. 122. And I'm gonna be smart, and I'm gonna take note of where I'm at, so I don't have to hunt for it next time. I went from the bottom of page 110 to the top of page 122. Not bad. I made some progress, so that's good. Okay, let's jump over here. Yeah, thank you all for stopping by. I hope it was an enjoyable and or productive stream for everyone. I got a lot done. Kind of turned my brain to soup possibly, but that's okay. I'll be back tomorrow, same time, 9 a.m. Pacific time, playing some Stardew Valley. So nice, cozy, relaxing little stream. Should be a good time. And hopefully my throat will be less scratchy tomorrow than it is this morning. It's a good thing that today was a co-working stream because talking is not working well for me this morning. Although I did only have like one cup of tea, so that's probably why. Anyways, I'll stop rambling because I need to go work on other stuff. So thank you all for stopping by. I hope you have a great rest of your day and a great however long until I see you again. Until next time, bye-bye.